Hi everyone, here we are at Worthing with the boys, already having their team talks, chilling out, relaxing in the shade. It's going to be a fantastic day and hopefully we have one winner.
Really good. So that's our first principle of the day. Play to win and learn to defeat. Do you all agree with that? Okay, can you all do that?
He's got two choices, isn't he? He can either stand there and go, go on Tone, where you go score that goal. Or he could do this.
Come and support or give Tony a nice angle.
There we go, and then we're through.
You see?
It was a good game, but I think we could try harder.
And we could.
The day. They know the approach that we take as a club. We're here to learn, we're here to have fun, and we're here to be competitive. Well, look at that, you did all of those four things, you had fun, and I tell you what, that team you just played have gone through. And we nearly beat them at the end.
We nearly beat them.
Just shows you how good you've done, and they've been playing for years. Huh? Imagine what we can do. Yeah, you started that goal, defence to attack, another example of being transition. Won the ball back, transition, then we went forward. Well done.
Can you have it?
Keep believing that you'll win, pass, and
don't
then you always
stop
win.
I'm going to ask you two questions. One, can you even try harder?
Yes.
Yes, we can. So let's do that. Let's try harder.
Come on.
Two, can you win this?
Yes. Come on.
Come on, boys.
Do it.
Let's go and do it. Come on.
Traced? What are you putting in?
Putting hickeys into Tyler's football boots. These are so his laces. I'm fed up with his laces coming undone all the time.
Yeah.
When you can put it through the other, I won't even go in.
Yeah, don't worry, I will edit this, don't worry.
So
it's taking a bit longer.
Back to the editing suite.
Look,
some steps have been removed.
Put it through there.
She's putting things in her hole, be careful.
Yeah, right, oi, oi, oi. Right, look at that one that we done earlier. Yeah.
It's like a blue Peter.
So now Tyler's not going to be bending down to do his laces up every 2 minutes.
And how do you feel about that, Tyler?
Okay.
I'm talking about us for all the right reasons. Yeah? And as players, you've learned today, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Have you had fun today?
Yeah.
Yeah? What we do, we're going to leave it there, because I know you're tired, and I need a beer.
Yes.
Right. So what we do, high fives.
Everyone.
Enjoy the rest of the day, and a very special happy Father's Day to all you amazing Athletico dads out there.